Flexing and finessing. Don't call me, bitch, just text me. I should let the spot on by. F and F Hatian Jew. You already know, man. F and F ENT, man. Part of All in One ENT music group. You did? I'm in this bitch with Intervision TV, man.
That's real. Shit, you know, give the people a rundown who you are, what you represent.
Man, I represent the struggle, man. You know what I'm saying? Represent pain, represent hunger, finesse. You know what I'm saying? Represent all that. You know what I'm saying? I done been through it. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just speaking it through my music. You know what I'm saying?
That's real. Where you from, bro?
Shit, I'm from originally from, you know, Pine Hill, Silver Star. You know, 438, you know. I done stayed in Lauderdale for a little bit. So I rep Lauderdale too, but I really rep the O. You know what I'm saying? So shit, I rep the O.
Cool.
Yeah.
How long you been doing the music? Rapping or whatnot?
Rapping per se, I've been doing it for maybe a good 5 months, about 6 months, you know what I'm saying? I've been, you know what I'm saying, rapping. But I've been into music since I was a younger man. I was playing instruments when I was young, so I got the musical background, you know what I'm saying? So
that's what influenced you.
Right, yeah, music, yeah. I done played a couple of instruments, you know, I used to play in the church band. So, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, what's the type of music do you listen to? Who influenced you?
Who influenced me? I like everybody, man. I like, you know, the Dwayne's, the Futures, the Rosses, the, you know, from the Project Pats to the old Master P, the Trick Daddy, you know, Jeezy, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, Kanye, you know what I'm saying? People like that. Yeah.
You was talking about the struggles earlier. You know, you said you come from the struggles and whatnot. Give a little detail.
Oh yeah, man. You know, typical. You know, younger man, single parent. I had three other brothers, so Christmas wasn't, you know, like everybody else Christmas, we didn't get the same things, you know what I'm saying? Everything was just cut short a little bit, cause it was a couple of my mom was working by herself, so, you know, we just, you know, shit like that, you know what I'm saying? That's pretty much, you know, raised in the street, man, Chopper City, man, that shit ain't really like sweet like that or whatever, man, you know what I'm saying? But really just, you know, I'm Zoe too, I'm Haitian, so you already know how it is with the Zoes and shit. You know what I'm saying? They used to try back in the days and shit. So it was shit like that. But, you know, other than that, you know, it wasn't nothing like a nigga couldn't, you know, make it out of. It was just typical struggles of black, regular black, you know what I'm saying, nigga with in the hood go through, you feel what I'm saying?
Should you have any issues with just any struggles in the music game since you said you
just started? Well, just trying to get people to believe in me, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get people to believe in the movement. You know, the F and F movement. You know, the All in One ENT movement. You know what I'm saying? That's the only struggles I've been really having. Just trying to get people to believe, man, because I've been doing it so fast. You know, it just happened. Everything happened so fast. So is it getting people to believe that shit? Yeah. Mm-hmm. But yeah, pretty much that, you know what I'm saying?
You got any projects you're working on, future projects?
Yeah, I got Trap Melodies I'm working on. That's coming out. That should be coming out at the end of this month, to be honest, man. End of July, early August, you know what I'm saying? I got Hits is gonna be a classic, man. Better than anything out right now, anything that's gonna be out next year, man. This shit is Hits, you know what I'm saying? It's better than Drake, Future, all that shit. Probably put together. No, I ain't gonna lie, Future, you guys, but definitely better than Drake album, for sure. You know what I'm saying? For a fact. You know what I'm saying? My shit, it hits. You hear me? But yeah, man. No, I'm just, you know, I'm working. I'm just dropping singles, man. I'm trying to, you know, trying to get booked, man. I'm the hottest nigga in the city, man. They're trying to, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get, make the city believe what I got going on, man. Trying to get recognized in the city. Pretty much it, you know. Just putting in work, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I see you talking about the city real heavy.
Right.
That's what's up, you rep the city.
Right.
You know, what you got going on in the community? You
know? I got a team. We got to feed the people outreach, you know what I'm saying? What we got going on right now is we got a good movement going on. We got a team of people. It's gaining every week. It's more people joining in. We feed the homeless. We go downtown Orlando. We, you know, me, Goldie, my homeboy Franz, he make the food. Goldie, she make the food. I got my dog Dio, he come through. Mama, motherfucking, a lot of people. OJ, my girl, Oviedo come out. I mean, they got, my dog Riley, he done came out. Xmas, he done came out. Shout out Xmas, shout out Riley, man. For real, cause you know it's a good thing, man. If I was on the opposite end, I'd help too. You know what I'm saying? There ain't nothing but, you know, put your pride aside, man. Y'all rappers, man. Y'all come, you know, show y'all support, man, to this wonderful movement we got going on, man. Feed the people outreach, man. But we feed the people every 2 weeks. You know, I've been doing it about 4 months, and you know, we ain't stopping. We gonna keep going. We gonna keep feeding these people, man. Cause it ain't nothing but a few $100 every 2 weeks. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like, you know, I just wanna. Just have that, just start to keep that movement going, you know what I'm saying? City to city, so people can realize, man, these people really need it. You know, when we be feeding these people, they really be hungry, man. They really be needing these food, man. So, man, salute to everybody that's reposting and shared it. Hey, man, yo, shout out to Scholar, man, and 104.5, man, for supporting the movement. They had us on the Touch of People Tuesdays. You know, that was a really good thing, man, putting us on that platform so people can be aware of what's going on, man. I really, really do appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. For me and Feed the People Outreach, man. Shout out to Scholar, shout out to 114.5, man. Salute y'all, man, for real, man.
Well, you got some inspirational words for the youngins coming up in the game, trying to find their way, but it's a little difficult for them.
But the advice I get to the young, to the youth, to the young people out there, man, for me, is just to be consistent, keep going, you know, spend a little bit of money on it. Don't be cheap, you know what I'm saying, with your work, you know what I'm saying? Just keep it going, you know, spend money, and be consistent, man. That's the most important thing I can tell you, because I know a lot of people ain't got the bread, so you can't really dish out money like that. But if you just keep going every day, work hard, be creative, man. Y'all gotta be a little bit more creative, man, to get your music out there, man. You ain't got the bread, be creative, man. Y'all get out here and pass out flyers, you know, have somebody help you, man, or just put your music out, you know what I'm saying, on YouTube, SoundCloud, promote it on social media, promote it on Facebook. Keep promoting it every day, man. If you keep promoting, somebody gonna like it one day, man. But for real, man, just so for the youth, man, y'all just be consistent and be creative. If I can get y'all, for real, if I can just sum it up, be creative, be consistent.
Sure, you know, let the people know how to find you.
If you wanna, you know, get in tune with my music, get in tune with what I got going on, you can reach me at FNF Hatian Jew on IG. That's FNF Hatian Jew. And you can FNF ENT on Facebook, FNF ENT on SoundCloud, and FNF ENT on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? So, well, make sure y'all follow me on IG. You know what I'm saying? That's FNF Hatian Jew. You know what I'm saying? That's all one word, man. Y'all follow me. And y'all support the movement. Y'all want to, you know, feed the people, man. Y'all come every 2 weeks. Y'all hit my DM. You know what I'm saying? If you want to help out, make a dish or whatever you want to do, man. Just, like I said, it ain't a little bit of nothing, man. I mean, how I got into the rap, man, how I really got into this, like, you know what I'm saying, whole rap scene is one of my cousins, man, Ruthless, man. Well, my cousin-in-law, Ruthless, man, he done hit me up. And he basically said, man, he wanted to, you know, get into the rap, you know what I'm saying? So I done, you know, helped him out, him and his homeboy, Lakani. And we just, you know what I'm saying, we done joined a little team called FNF. We done made FNF, man. So I really started with my boy Rufus and Lakana. Shout out to Rufus and Lakana, man. For real, man. Them boy, we started off, just, you know, we had a little song called Getting On Snap. that we was that done popped off. We were doing real good, man. I done went to LA, motherfucking New York. We done been to New Orleans, Houston. We done went to South by Southwest. Promoting this song, get it on Snap, man. I know y'all done heard it, man. So but you know, it just everything just kind of went a separate way, man. It didn't really work out like that, man. You know, damn, Snapchat really took a little dip, man. So but not saying I ain't had nothing to do with the record, but still, you know, just kind of like everything just kind of went its way. But you know, everything's still cool, you know what I'm saying? So as that kind of, you know, went south, you know what I'm saying, I just kind of just was inspired by what was going on, and I just started to, you know, listen to beats and decided to just start rapping myself, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never really, I used to make like little hooks and just do little writing and shit, but I ain't never really, you know, rap, full-blown rap till like I said, about 5 months ago. But you know, a lot motivate me, man. You know, I really wanna, you know, really wanna help the city, man. Really wanna put the city on, put everybody on, I wanna be that nigga to be like, man, he put the city, Orlando on, be the first nigga to blow out of Orlando, man. That's where I'm really trying to get to, man. I'm trying to put everybody on a platform to what we all can eat, you know what I'm saying? Trying to have the whole city eat. So, for real, man. So, you know, cause ain't really nobody from nowhere ever get to that status, man. So I'm trying to get to that status. Hey, man, but shout out to everybody that's, you know, supporting the movement. And shout out to Intervision TV for giving me the opportunity, you know what I'm saying? I really appreciate y'all, man. Y'all been grinding, y'all been doing y'all thing, man. I see y'all, salute y'all, man, for real, man. But yeah, you know, niggas just gonna stay applying pressure, you know what I'm saying? You know, we got, like I said, we got a mixtape dropping next month. But this month, ending of this month, Trap Melodies. You know, I'm promoting my song Flex and Finessing right now. So if you want to find my song Flex and Finessing, it's on iTunes, not on iTunes yet. It will be on iTunes when I figure out, you know what I'm saying, get everything right. But if you want to download my song Flex and Finessing, it's on my mixtape, Flex and Finessing, Hatian Jew. It's on FNFENT on YouTube, FNFENT on SoundCloud. You know, Flex and Finesse, you know what I'm saying? Y'all, you know, call y'all radio, tell them to play that Flex and Finesse by Hatian Jew. Y'all, you know what I'm saying? Go download it on every, you know, shit, go download it, go find it. Shit, it's everywhere, man. You know what I'm saying? Flex and Finesse by Hatian Jew. It's really on my mixtapes, FNFENT on YouTube and FNFENT on SoundCloud. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's what I'm pushing right now. I got a Paper Challenge video out right now. If you want to go watch my video, Paper Challenge, shot by 20K. You can go watch that on YouTube, FNFENT. I got the Sauce in the Bowl video out right now. You can go watch that on FNFENT. That shit, you know what I'm saying, jumping up. So yeah, man, y'all just support the boy, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to put the city on, you know. And you know, I'ma show love back. Who I would want to work with? From the city, I want to work with everybody, man. I would want to work with everybody that's doing something. If you ain't doing nothing, I don't want to work with you. If you moving, shit, I work with you. If you ain't doing shit, it's $600 for a feature, $2,000 for a show. Holla at All in One ENT. You know what I'm saying? I'm a manager, fool, man. For real, but listen, if you moving, man, you doing your thing in the city, man, I want to work with you, man. If you ain't, you know what I'm saying, you ain't doing nothing, you just say you're a rapper, but you ain't out here moving like one, I don't want to work with you, bro, for real. Just go ahead and pay me for a feature, I do that. Go ahead and pay me. But if you out here grinding, putting in work, should I work with you, dog? You know what I'm saying? For real, man. But other than that, yeah, I want to work with everybody, man. Everybody doing their thing, man. Boss Man JD, I want to work with everybody, dog. Shout out to Boss Man JD, man. I'm a folks, man. For real, shout out my cuz Yoke, Tally. You know, shout out to Duke and Wavy, man. I fuck with them boy, man. Shout out to my FTF fam. Shout out to the Jungle Boys, shout out to Chopper City, shout out to Old 438. Like I said, man, shout out to All in One, shout out to Lou Da Vinci, you know what I'm saying? Shout out the whole city, man. For real, man. But like, as far as like a big celebrity, I want to work with, shit, I want to work with like Probably like Drake, you know what I'm saying? I do a record with Drake. It's just like, it's like a certified hit. I work with Amigo, you know what I'm saying? Future, that one with Kanye. Shit, I know I work with a lot of people, man. I do a record with Nicki ass too, shit. Be honest. I drop a hit with Nicki ass, but Nicki. But, shit, I wanna work with a lot of people, man. Hey man, shout out to Thug Vodka, man. For real, y'all drink responsibly, man. Shout out to Thug Vodka, man. For real, man. Y'all go get that, man. Y'all follow their page, man. Thug Vodka, man. Shout out to Donna Film, man. You did. You know I went on looking at the whole time until I just poured it. Just want to throw that out there. Yeah, man. But listen, man. Shout out to the whole city, man. Shout out to Individual TV, man. You already know we fucking with you, man. FNF Hatian Jew, we rocking with you, man. For real, man. Shout out to NIS Studio. I done dropped a lot of hits over at this motherfucker. I done dropped a lot of hits at NIS Studio, man. Shout out to my nigga HB. Shout out to Cav, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody believing in my movement, man. For real.